So I'm thinking about life purpose for humanity. And life for humanity, it seems, is about sex and babies. Continuation of life is an end in itself. There doesn't appear to be a goal as such. Advancement in living standards indefinitely, allowing for more and more sex and babies forever. So it seems kind of pointless pleasure and fun and development for the sake of it. It's pretty strange.